Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to set up and use Alexa location-based reminders and Alexa location-based routines. In late 2018, Amazon updated Alexa to handle location-based reminders and location-based routines. In order to take advantage of this, you will have to give the Alexa app permission to always track your location on your smart device. Alexa location-based reminders mean you'll be able to tell your Alexa device to send you a reminder when you arrive at a specific location. Similarly, Alexa location-based routines make it possible for you to build Alexa routines that run based on when you either arrive at or leave a specific location. Now let's walk through the steps to set up and use Alexa location-based reminders and Alexa location-based routines. Step 1. Tap to launch the Amazon Alexa app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android smart device. Your Alexa home screen appears. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the upper left corner of the home screen. The menu icon features three horizontal lines. A menu flies in from the left side of the screen. Step 3. Tap Settings in the menu. The settings screen appears. Step 4. Tap Your Locations in the Settings menu. The Your Location screen appears. You'll see options to enter your home address, work address, and additional locations. Step 5. For example, I'll tap Home Address to add my home address. The Add Location screen appears. Enter the address you want to use in the Search for Name or Address field at the top of the screen. As you type, a list of matching addresses appears directly beneath the text entry box. Tap the address you're entering when it appears. You'll return to the Your Location screen, where you'll now see the home address you added appear beneath Home. Alternatively, you can tap Add Location to add a new location. If you haven't previously enabled location sharing for the Amazon Alexa app on your smart device, you may see a prompt to do that. Tap Allow when you're prompted to always allow location sharing between Alexa and your smart device. Tap Always Allow if another dialog box appears, prompting you to allow Alexa to access your location on your smart device. As you add locations, you'll be able to tell Alexa to set reminders, or you can build routines associated with those locations. For example, now that I've set my home address and it has the name Home, I can take advantage of location-based reminders such as Alexa, remind me to call Dad when I get home, or Alexa, remind me to unlock the front door when I get home. Whenever Alexa detects that you've arrived at your location, you'll receive a reminder on your smart devices where the Amazon Alexa app is installed and tracking your location. For location-based routines, when building a new routine, tap When This Happens on the New Routine screen to open the When This Happens screen. Tap Arrive or Leave in this screen to view the When This Device screen. In this screen, you can define if a part of your routine should kick off when you leave or arrive at a specific location to add that piece to your Alexa routine. Congratulations! You now know how to set up and use Alexa location-based reminders and Alexa location-based routines. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.